about your role in the GME expansion. I know you were the leader with the Valley Hospital, but how are you contributing to the discussion, and what do you see for the future?
Well, before I answer that, let me compliment Las Vegas Heels. The organization has done a remarkable job in leading the fight. And it's not even a fight, leading the discussion so that we can help educate our fellow citizens about what we need to satisfy our need for more physicians. So I want to compliment you for the outstanding work that you're doing. The fact of the matter is, Touro has been very active in getting the word out. Periodically bring members of the legislature to the university. We give them a tour of our facilities, because as I've said on a number of occasions, best kept secret on the planet is Touro University and what's going on there. But afterwards, we sit down and we talk. And a good legislator is going to ask their constituent what it is, what can I do, what do you need, what's important for this institution. And the answer is always the same. We need more graduate medical education. The state has got to step up. All of these years, it's the federal government that provided the funding for graduate medical education. That money is not there right now. So the state of Nevada is going to have to take responsibility for our own needs and our own shortages. We have the chronic need for physicians. We have to find the funding and make a commitment that this is a priority. We also have had the governor tour. Now, that was a hoot. Now, I can tell you this. I was in office for almost 30 years. I know when you're talking to an elected official and their eyes glaze over and they don't know what you're talking about. Our governor got it. He understood the need. He understood what my request was. And he knows if we're going to have a future in this a state and provide good medicine and good health care for our citizens now and in the future, we're going to have to create these residency programs ourselves and not rely on the federal government. Our governor gets it. And I suspect, and again, he created the GME task force. Right. That my dean of medicine, Dr. Mitch Foreman, is a member of. I suspect we're going to get a report from the GME committee in short order. The governor will accept that report, and I suspect that will be part of his budgetary plan for the state of Nevada in the upcoming legislative session.